In the year 1880, there lived a fine lady who had a lovely garden that first bloomed when she was small. As the twisted vines grew, she invited men to view, for it was warm in the summer and cooler in the fall. The garden, the garden, the garden, ooh, ooh.
One evening while pruning, a gentleman passed crooning at gardening. This man was hardly a fool. He'd heard of the lady, of her garden dark and shady, and he brought with him his very own gardening tool. The garden, the garden, the garden, ooh, ooh.
Though the lady seemed grand,
the gentleman took hat in hand. He said, "Madam, with my actions, I hope I do not appall."
He started with an inspection, revealing two separate garden sections.
The front one so fragrant, the back one so small. The garden, the garden, the garden, the garden, the garden, ooh, ooh.
Soon the sun was fast sinking, and the lady in haste was thinking of this gardener's services. I fear I am in need, for my front garden's shallow, and the other lies quite fallow. And it's been quite some time since I've had fresh new seed.
Soon the garden gate was lifted, and the gardener, quite gifted, started in with soft hoeing, for he could not wait. Then he plowed, hoed, and weeded till all holes were seeded, for their mutual gardening needs were so great. The garden, the garden.